like this. Or do you close your mouth? You sit there with your mouth open. Or do you close it? What do you do on the computer? You see people in offices. Or?
Second one.
You know what I mean? You're laughing. You can imagine. Would you like a translation? Yeah, a bit of a smile. Okay. So, when you do this, because it pulls the jaw down, because those muscles are, remember the ones I showed you here? That means that you tighten these muscles, the masseters and the pterygoids and the temporalis. You tighten all of those muscles.
So open the mouth in the wrong position, right?
Well, open the mouth, you don't sit there with your mouth. Just not comfortable.
Yeah.
People like to keep it closed.
Yeah.
Stop bugs getting in. Yeah. Flies, you know. So what we are looking at is then we tighten the muscles here to keep the mouth closed. And people might do that for one whole day of work, 8 hours, 5 days a week, for years, and then this gets very tight. And when they go home, there is something called habituation. This means to form a habit. Would you like to explain what habituation is? If you tell them habituation, means to make a habit.
Make a habit.
Habituation means make habits.
You know habit? Make habit.
Habituation means make habit. You know habit when you do something all the time. Okay. So therefore, when you do this all the time, your brain says, I should make these muscles tight. People go home, and these muscles here, they go home and they go to sleep. Does it explain? Their brain will forget. Their brain thinks it is important to hang on to the muscle tightness, to stay tight and stay strong, and it forgets to let go when they are asleep. Then, when they are asleep, who knows what happens? What would your neck and mouth do when you are asleep? Yes. And your jaw, what would your jaw do when you're asleep?
Open or maybe open?
Hello.
Hi. I'll pause the video. We've just had someone walk in. Okay. We're now continuing because someone has come in and one of the observers has had to leave. So.
So that means you form a muscle memory in something.
Yeah, muscle memory.
Keep it just like the muscle in the daytime and in the evening. Do the same thing.
Does the same thing.
Yeah.
Mm.
Keep it tight.
That's right. Your brain thinks it's important, keeps it tight. People grind their teeth, clench their teeth.
Yeah.
And they wake up sometimes with a headache going, oh, it wasn't even working. But their brain still tries to hang on.
That's right. It's just a whole night tight here.
Spot on. Am I explaining okay?
Yeah.
Good, good. It sounds like you're getting the idea now. You know how I said to you, when you lean forward,
it puts weight here.
Puts weight here. Yeah. I'm going to show you how much weight it puts.
Yeah.
Can we borrow, if you say that, if you come around, you'll get the idea. I just want you in the camera, there we go, good. You can each have a go. Now, with your hand, hold there. Yep, okay, just there. Can you hold that weight? Yeah, okay. Now, when your head moves forward, your head weighs more than this, okay? But I want you to imagine doing this for 8 hours. Hold this, do you think? Same weight, tell me. Much heavier, yes? Okay. Could that be seen in the demo? Yes, it could. Okay. Please, you have a try. There we go. So here's that one.
Yep.
You ready?
It's about heavy.
Yeah, but not too bad. You can hold this for a while. How long?
That's right, yeah.
How long could you hold that? 5 minutes? 20 minutes?
Yeah, longer.
Longer? Half an hour?
Yeah.
Okay, now think of your neck holding your head.
Yeah.
When your neck holds your head, if you lean forward, this is still only 1.25 kilos. Your head is closer to 4 kilos. Are you ready? Okay.
Yeah.
So you got the idea?
It's
you can imagine,
yeah.
Even if you only had maybe here for, wow, even that's hard for me.
Yeah.
Even if you only had here for one day, your muscles will get very tired,
that's
very
right,
tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so put that one down here, that one back there, okay. Now, the next part, we have to wash our hands and we're going to use some rubber gloves. I will explain what we are doing. Now, I promise this is just toothpaste. I didn't want to bring a whole tube of toothpaste, so I put it inside here. We're going to wash our hands, put the gloves on, wash the gloves, put a little bit of toothpaste on the gloves when we wash them. It makes them taste nicer. Lots of people just go straight in with the glove and it has all the yucky taste from the packet on the glove. Tastes terrible. This helps people relax a little more. It's something I thought of many years ago.
That's right.
Okay, so we will each take rubber gloves. Some extras. Would you like to do as well? Would you like to do as well?
Just wash our hands.
Yeah, we're washing our hands, yeah? I'll pause the video. So now we've all washed our hands and gloved up. Very important. Now, I am okay for you guys to work on my mouth. Okay? Are you okay for us to work on your mouth?
She can do my mouth as well.
Yeah? Oh, she can do it in my mouth, but can we do your mouth? Can we work on your mouth? Or your mouth?
I can do mouth. You can do mine. Yeah.
I can do yours? I'll do yours. Mm. You do me. Mm. That's the way. Yes. Right. And you do me.
Okay.
But you two do me.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I got it. Right. Sorry. I had to think about that. Okay. I'll do you.
Okay.
Okay. So, the patient would lie down on the table. Okay. And you would explain that we're working on the muscles inside the mouth.
Yeah.
You only do this when people are comfortable and familiar.
Yeah.
And you have usually checked the outside of the mouth. Okay? And I will show you the test for outside the mouth afterwards.
Mm.
So you place one finger inside the mouth. So you will do me though. Okay? So much. And you feel inside.
Yeah.
Here, between the teeth and the gum, the muscle.
Yeah.
Feel that little muscle there?
Yeah.
A bit tender?
Yeah.
Okay. And you relax and we push in. And you just hold and just push and push and push like this. Just on your arm. So you get into the spot and just push and push and push and push. Okay? Not very hard. Watch the person's face. Is that okay, that pressure? Not too much? Excellent. Okay. So that is working inside the jaw. And you can compare the other side to see if it feels the same. Oh, this one's... Do you feel different? Yeah, not the same.
Mm.
When you chew, you probably chew more on one side than the other.
Mm.
Do you know this?
Yes.
Yes. So, yeah, this is the strong side?
Yeah.
Chewing side? Yes.
It's okay. Like you use your right hand more than you use this side. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I have a tooth missing on this side.
Mm.
So, therefore, I chew more on this side.
Mm.
Okay. So, now, I will... would you like me to sit up or lie down? Most people will
lie.
Okay. So I take my glove off, you take them off inside out, for protection, okay? And I will, we don't have a bin here, I'll put this in the bin down there.
Oh,
you do?
Yeah.
Is the bin in? Okay. So, I'm lying down. Now, you normally start, when you first see someone, you would work on the outside of the jaw first. Oh, can you just a little bit away from the camera? That's
right.
Yes. Okay. So, we even come to this side. Come to this. Yeah, come all the way around. There we go. So, you would normally, the first time, work on the outside of the jaw so they get comfortable. Second visit, you work inside, and you always start with inside the mouth first because you can wash your hands, then throw away the glove and come back and work without the glove.
Yep.
But if you have to get oil off and wash again and wash again, very
that's
messy.
Right. Yeah.
Okay? So, start with the jaw, and Eddie, you go first.
Yep.
So.
So it's here, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's here.
Okay. You
feel
the muscle?
Yeah. That is here, yeah.
Okay, that's a little bit more. Here, softer.
So
yeah, and that's good. Now foot side one. Yeah. Pull it. Feel around. Pull that way.
Put this way.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you got it. Now feel.
Yeah.
Move around a little so you feel a little knot. Feel it?
Yeah, yeah. So, wait, push or?
Yeah, push.
Push it like
harder. That's fine, that's perfect, that's
yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, now just a little open.
Okay.
Little movement. Too much? Little. Get pressure again.
Yeah.
More. Good. Now, keep pressure. Little movement.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Good.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Now, come the other side and feel. On the other side and feel.
Yeah.
Feel different or the same?
Different.
Yeah, see? Tune off. Harder. Good. Now, yeah, and go flat more, deeper. There. Feel muscle, harder that way. Good, that's right. Patient must relax their mouth. Loose jaw. Great. Now go up higher. A little bit, and there. Can you feel?
Yeah.
Feel a little knot?
Mm-hmm.
Now a little wiggle. That's it. Yeah, you feel it?
Mm.
Good. Okay. Now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name.
Vicky.
My wife's name. Wow. I should remember that. Okay. You ready?
在牙的侧面。
上颚吗？ 不是。 Very deep. Much more. Hard that way.
往这边大力一点。往外边大力一点。
Yeah.
就有一个凹凹的那里。
轻微的，就这样。Excellent. Good. Very good. Okay, come this side.
同样的位置。
My mouth feels nicer. After both of you, especially. Now, take your gloves off inside out.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Please, throw them away. Okay, now, I'm going to show you the jaw. We had to do that first to get the gloves out of the way. In an assessment, you can sometimes check people's ears. We've washed our hands. Okay. So now, I will do it on myself so you can see, and then, then you can repeat, okay? Now, I can touch my own face and touch myself, but as soon as you touch your own face, you should always keep your hands between your armpits and your belt, right? If you touch higher or lower, you should re-wash your hands because you're around the face especially, okay? But I'm on my